Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy, Dan Diddy.
Ambitious Ice.
Bang, bang, boomerang.
And we got T1419 before sunrise. No, actually, it's called Flex.
Flex.
Bazooka. You know, bang, bang, flex.
I did flex.
Yeah, I had to think about that for a minute.
Yeah, exposed little muscles. Yeah,
he did the rocket launcher joint there. Yeah.
Shame on me.
Bazooka.
Ready?
Let's get it.
Flex yourself.
Oh, I missed.
Why do they look like they about to rob the joint? Yeah, I'm worried. You don't walk in like that.
Ooh.
Sounding kind of epic.
Like this. Night was a peer. Go, go. Here we go now. Go, go. Here we go now. Hey guys, I ran for this.
Okay. Food fight? With a dancer? That's wild.
I love what the addition of the percussion in there.
Well, at first, I thought that was a cane. That's an umbrella.
Oh, I thought it was a cane. That's news to me.
That's an interesting dance.
That's right, very interesting.
That was a lot of corner boys. I just like the visual of one of those mics hanging down and somebody rapping on it. That color in that parkway is nice.
That, this breakdown is amazing. Oh. Damn. Okay. I have thoughts.
Okay.
You said have thoughts?
I have thoughts. What you think?
It was all right.
Okay.
I didn't like the synth that they used in the, for the lead part of the beat. And the reason being is because they use one of those synths that kind of fade in and out. And I don't like that. I like the consistent ones. Aside from that, though, I thought the rap parts were interesting. I like the way the video looks, especially the stuff in the ring. It kind of like always takes me back to, like, you know, LL Cool J's, like, what do you call it? Mama Said Knock You Out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, how he got the joints kind of swinging and he's just kind of like grabbing it and rapping in it. And it's got some cool elements to it, you know, but it just wasn't completely fire for me. There were some elements that were left out that I thought could have probably been a little bit better. But it's okay. It's okay. It's a cool record.
Yeah.
Tough first, critic today. I'm sorry.
First, I enjoyed, you know, the song itself for the elements that it brought. Where I thought it was going sonically, it didn't go.
It didn't. Yeah.
And I think that's what disappointed me. Like, I still appreciate the song and I like it, but this is like another one of those examples where you do too much.
Yeah.
When you could have did so little. You know what I'm saying? Because with the way they were using like the orchestra symphony sound.
Amazing.
I thought that was going to be the whole
epic, yeah,
thing of the track. And it's just like, that's why I was just like, yo, what is this going to be? This sounds like it's about to be epic.
Yeah.
And then they took me away with the hook. The hook just kind of took the intensity way up where it didn't really need to be up that far. And because I love the breakdown before the hook, because you could hear the instruments and everything like that.
That
and
was it good. Felt
like it was building to something great, but the chorus kind of brought it down. So it's just one of those things where we already know how K-pop is. They like to use a lot of different sounds in one track. This is one of those instances where they could have just stuck to the beginning and stayed with that sound through the whole track. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
So that's my biggest nitpick. Although I love what they did in the song itself, the visuals and everything like that, except the food fight. I thought that was random. but other than that, they had something here. But it's just like, you don't got to use that much.
Yeah.
Sometime less is more. And I'll end it at that.
I agree, man. Like, I want to say I like the risk. You know, they try to do something where it's like, look, we about to do something different. We're going to go here. We're going to go here. But it was kind of all over the place, like loose Legos. You know what I'm saying? After a while, they start coloring outside the lines. I'm like, where you going? Where you going, man? I really wanted to like it, especially the beginning. It sounded so epic, made me want to sit up in my chair. But then just all the different sounds they put together, it was really hard to follow along. And the music video itself, it kind of felt like it was kind of jumping around, especially like towards the end, there was a ballerina in a battlefield. You know what I'm saying? Applejack's in a train. Like, I don't know. It was a lot going on. There was paint in the water. So I really wanted to like it. I like the risk that they took, but it didn't always connect with me. But this is my first listen.
True that.
Let us know in the comments down below how you guys felt about this. Sorry. I'm pretty sure it's not going to make any of our top 10 lists of the quarter. I mean, if you're asking me to be, you know, honest with you guys. But who knows? Listening to it some more might actually boost how we feel about it, man. Go over to You Play Too Much, man. Hit that like and subscribe button. Make sure you subscribe while you're here. Mm-hmm. Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys.
Peace.
Peace.